I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on dark mode in ChatGPT. ChatGPT is an incredibly powerful tool, and it's easy to find yourself spending a lot of time using the application. One downside of spending so much time with ChatGPT is that the default light theme could cause you to experience eye strain. Thankfully, you can reduce the impact of staring at your computer screen by turning on dark mode in ChatGPT. Additional benefits of using dark mode in ChatGPT include improved readability for some users, increased battery life for your computer, and reduced screen glare. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on dark mode in ChatGPT. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to https://chat.openai.com and then log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your ChatGPT home screen. Step 2. Find your ChatGPT account name in the lower left corner of the screen and then click the ellipses next to your account name. A menu is displayed directly above your account name. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. The Settings menu opens. Step 4. Find the Theme option and then click the drop-down menu to the right of this option. A menu is displayed. Step 5. Click Dark in this menu. You'll see your ChatGPT display automatically switch from the light theme to the dark theme. If you ever want to switch back, you can always navigate back to the Theme menu and switch back to the light theme. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.